Here comes Rasmussen against Brown. 166, 165. Rasmussen comes up with it. Fabry, high slot, and a save there by Connor Ingram. Fabry back to Kane one more time. Raymond in the bumper. Kane with a shot, and that gets held by Connor Ingram. On comes Kane, perfectly fed, crossed by Raymond. Ooh. Now Perron. Goss is fair, down low. Fabry, no one in front. To Frank at the cop. Berger let it go. And Gunther will carry ahead. With a quick break through and a score there by Cooley.
Boy, oh boy.
A shorthanded goal. 6 seconds remaining in the penalty to Clayton Keller. And the 19-year-old rookie, Logan Cooley, makes it 1-0.
Wanted to have happen in your game. Coming off 6 losses and being back at home. Mort Seider caught an edge at center ice, and that was the problem at the back end. The first problem was the puck should have been played by Detroit in the offensive zone. Was not. There you see Seider going down, just out of his reach now. Bad break by number 53. And what I do know, no matter who's playing center or winger, who's out there, they need to keep things more simple.
Oh, and a good stop there on a quick one-timer from DeBrincat. Seider able to shrug off Schmaltz. Wallman carries in toward the goal, deflected aside by Ingram. Shot blocked in front. That shot blocked off the stick of Kesseling in front, loose puck. Zarnik able to play it there. Had his pass picked off though in neutral ice. Back in here by Schmaltz. And Lyon will hold on to that. Still with it. Back for McBain. Loose in front, Wallman. Able to clear it out of harm's way. And here's a break as Mata got flat-footed in there. John Leonard is up. And a save there by Lyon. John Leonard, his brother Ryan, was the 8th overall pick. Knocked away, though, by Moser. Michelli in. Michelli took a shot. He loves to do that. He's a goal scorer.
There you go. Now control. Patience and control for one good shot.
Perron with it to the net. Saved by Ingram and cleared. Lyon to Goss to spare. 42 points in the season for number 41. Red Wing of 40 goals from their defense. Third most in the league. Goss to spare, big part of that. Here's Seider. DeBrincat. Save made by Ingram. Never got around to Michelli. Point shot there by Kesserling. And then the wraparound try was cut off smartly by Rasmussen.
Raymond in the bumper. They're doing a good job to nullify him.
Goss' spare shot wide. Kane back in front. And through Perron skates. Hustling over was Raymond in a great play to keep it alive. Kane, Raymond, he scores! Lucas Raymond!
It was Raymond actually that came over and helped him out and then went to the point. And he gets back into a shooting position. Boy, oh boy, that thing was pinpoint right underneath the bar inside the post. A little bit of the shoulder on the number. And the Red Wings cut themselves a bit of a break there on that one and tie the game. Boy, oh boy.
So they've given up a shorty. They get a power play goal. 1-for-3 on the power play.
Perfect. Right in the wheelhouse for Raymond. If it wasn't, he doesn't score.
Here's another chance. Oh, a bouncing puck. Kane, great opportunity there, but couldn't beat Ingram.
Just tried to get it on the net. The goaltender had other thoughts.
1 minute remaining to the first period.
To the front of the net, good job by Sherratt to stay with Kraus. Patrick Kane, perfectly fed to Rasmussen, in behind Veleno, for Kane, and a save made. Perron able to settle it. Raymond and Fabry in front. Goss to spare a shot. Raymond going wide, but Ingram grabs that, and a message from Family Heating, Cooling, and Electric. Who won it? Wallman, perfectly planned play for Kane, and a save made. Sean Durzi, for three seasons. Won a USHL title together. There's a shot by Schmaltz that will be handled by Lyon. Backdoor play, read though by Mata.
Yeah, nicely read by a veteran defenseman.
Michelli is there, dishes off to Kerfoot. Michelli dishes Lotz, team leading 34 assists, and that one goes in and deflected.
Boy, oh boy.
And beats Lyon 2-1.
There was hesitation on the deep slot by the Red Wings, it looked like, onto who to take who. I think this puck may have changed directions in front of Lyon. After a good play by Olimata. Simple shot coming through. Yep, there's the deflection. No chance for a goaltender in a play like that. Boy, oh boy.
Lots of spare first and then Carcone. And his 19th goal. Fabry in front to break it!
Oh, what a save. Oh,
great
my.
Stop by Ingram, and DeBrincat looks to get off a six-game schneid.
He's got to be frustrated, Ken, for sure.
Yeah.
Which usually manifests into goals, but my, oh, my. A bit of a gaff by Arizona.
That shot hit a body in front, a lift to the stick by Kane, but it's still not out. Keller's got it again. Oh, at the goal post.
Wow. This puck may have come off the goalpost and did hit him, and he's thinking it might have gone back into the net. But
now to Michelli, intercepted. Valeno. Moser back. Valeno with Comfer. He shoots.
Oh, my.
And a save by Ingram.
More gas and some.
Only 27 seconds.
Some pressure gas to be able to make this shot. He shot from an awful long way out.
Then knocked away. DeBrincat played it back. Just onside, and Sarnik with a great chance. And it's out of play.
Right off the bench. And that shot would have gone wide, except for the...
As Keller went down. Back for Kane, good move, in tight. Oh, tried to flip it high under the bar, but the left hand of Ingram saw that coming. Patrick Kane. In for Raymond, in front, try to bank it off the goaltender. Confers there, Sherratt to Kane, but intercepting that was Bukestad. Kesserling to Keller. For Kesserling, deflected. Tipped in front, all alone, Bukestad, he scores! His fourth goal the past five games.
Well, they got to that loose puck behind the net. Lyon did get a chunk of it, but off the heel, it looked like the heel of his trapper. Nobody home. Yeah, right off the heel.
Back for Perron, firing it, save made. Rebound again, puck loose. Ahead it goes. Keller for the empty net, and he hits it. 4-0 in Arizona, 4-1 here.
Puck bouncing like that all night long. Under, over, sticks.
Right in the periphery.
Haven't heard boos all year long, Ken.
Yeah.
And whatever group is here is not a happy bunch. Nobody's less happy than these guys in red.